Researchers at Harvard University had demonstrated a self-organizing swarm which was formed by 1,000 little robots known as Kilobots. The robots begin to blink at one another and then gradually arrange themselves into a five-pointed star. Once after, a computer scientist gave a command for forming a C-star shape to the 1,024 little bots simultaneously via an infrared light. Just as single cells can assemble into complex multicellular organisms, the individual kilobots can follow simple rules to autonomously assemble into predetermined shapes.
To enable the production of large kilobot swarms, a single kilobot robot, as shown here, is composed of under $15 worth of parts, yet each kilobot is a fully functional robot. Each robot is powered by a rechargeable lithium-ion battery, which can power the robot for more than 3 hours. Each robot has two vibration motors, which provide 2 degrees of freedom for movement. The robot stands on 3 rigid legs, which lift the robot's underside 2 centimeters above the table surface. This underside houses a microcontroller, which controls the robots. In addition, there is a wide-angle infrared transceiver. This transceiver is pointed downward and reflects its light off the table to communicate and sense distance to its neighbors. As seen in this demonstration, each kilobot can independently control its vibration motors to rotate in either direction as well as move forward. To easily operate hundreds or thousands of kilobots, we developed an overhead controller which communicates to all the robots below using infrared light. This allows all operations, such as turning on and off the robot power or changing the robot's program, to be done on the entire group at one time in under 40 seconds, no matter how many robots there are.